Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the navigation bar on your Android phone. Let's get into the method. Open the main settings app first and then tap into the search bar at the top and type in navigation or navigation bar. If your device allows this to be changed, one of the search results should be what we're looking for, but there might be multiple to try. Tap on one of these results from the list and then you may need to tap on it again. You should then be on the page to change the setting for the navigation bar, and each Android device will have its own way to customize this. Most will allow you to turn on the button navigation mode instead of gestures, and some will allow you to change the order of the buttons. If you couldn't find the correct page, try looking within the system or display settings, or check that your specific Android device allows the navigation bar to be changed. That's how to change the navigation bar on your Android phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Android device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.